SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to add a word to the dictionary on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you're constantly trying to type a word or phrase into the keyboard on your iPhone, but the phone keeps trying to correct it to something else, then you have the option to add that word or phrase into the dictionary on the device. You can do this by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the General option. Then you can scroll down again and select Keyboard from this menu. And then you can choose Text Replacement at the top of this screen. Now you just need to tap the plus button at the top right here. And now you can type the word or phrase that you were trying to type into this field. And then once that word or phrase is entered, then you can tap the Save button. And now you just want, if you use predictive text a lot, then you want to make sure that that's turned on. And now you can open an app that uses the keyboard, such as Messages. And then you can start typing in the word or phrase that you just created. And you should see that an option for that word or phrase is now available in the predictive bar. So if you tap on it, then that's just going to enter it from the keyboard, allowing you to type it a little more easily.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.